I'm doing this video so you can see the condition of each of the glasses.